white-working class voters.
This guy's wig is falling off on news.
You potentially lose those states by a razor thin margin. I mean, she is in profound trouble right now in the Electoral College.
Somebody tell him about his wig.
Donald Trump had a better chance in the Electoral College.
Tell me.
But I also want you to address another question that I think a lot of people are going to be asking right now. We did see a convergence of the high-quality national